So it just kind of begs the question of why they even bothered sticking those in
Not
there to begin
bad.
with. But there is one positive thing about this. If you really hate the cutscene-heavy games of the past, the cutscenes in this are relatively short. So no longer will you have to sit through half an hour of ridiculously over-melodramatic dialogue. Now you only have to sit through maybe 5 to 10 minutes of it. And obviously, depending on how you look at the Metal Gear Solid series, that's either an improvement or it's an irredeemable atrocity or something like that. At least the sound design's still intact. That's one thing that didn't.
Wow, so maybe like your first turn, and already you've got gathered all 2 of the fees, so. Marincess? Oh. Wait, you're recording now? What? Ha 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 ha.